Today we are doing a gearbox swap on this Chevrolet Cruz. So we are swapping an automatic transmission with an automatic transmission. So let's dive in. Not just allowance, but it's going to give us access to the gearbox, because the gearbox is on the left hand side of the car, creating space that we
It's a good idea.
Apparently the whole cross member has to go out, but I'm trying my best to take a shortcut so I can remove it here. You can see I already removed the whole front suspension with the shock as well. So now
that's the only space I'm left with. So I have to make a plan so that I can remove the gearbox from that hole, because beneath the cross member is just blocking the whole way, so I can take out the gearbox freely. Yeah, we're raising tourq at top two. And I'm off.
Yeah, I'm going to pass up. It's a box. Good indication, there's no dash arrows for the gearbox to be specific. So, okay.
Done, dusted, complete.